start going at it hot and heavy, and all my business dries up. It used to be easy. Put the eye on some spliced-up dame's wandering husband and rake in the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera in Hock at King Pawn. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.